Hey, what's up, YouTube? We're out here on Marshall's Boulevard, and we're just gonna be shooting a couple scenes and just vlogging and just doing cool stuff, I guess.
This is how it went down.
I know you see me on the video.
True.
I know you heard me on the radio.
True.
But you still don't pay me no attention. Listening to what your girlfriends mention. He's a slut, he's a hoe, he's a freak. Got a different girl every day of the week. It's cool, not trying to put a rush on you. I had to let you know that I got a crush on you.
Hey yo, shorty, won't you go get a bag of the lethal? I'll be undressed in the bra all see-through. While you count your jewels thinking I'ma cheat you. The only one thing I wanna do is freak you. Keep your stone sets, I got my own baguettes. And I'll be doing things that you won't regret.
So we're at the burger joint right now. Everybody got some burgers. They got a whole list.
Yeah.
Joint. I didn't get nothing to eat, honestly. Bring anything. So, but other than that, I know my brother here always gets the barbecue bacon burger or barbecue burger or something like that. It's really good. This place is really, really good. It's nice. It's like outside, all that stuff. Inside, outside kind of thing. It's pretty nice. Definitely good for summertime, stuff like that. So I definitely enjoy this spot.
Alright guys, so yeah, like my brother said, we're at the burger joint right now, waiting on my number 62. I always get the barbecue bacon burger, guys. And I switch it up a little bit, add some pepper jack cheese, some chilo mayo. It's gonna be a dope burger. And it's a little pricey, but I think it's worth the price. They got handcuffed fries, they got ketchup that tastes like actual tomatoes. So I got a cup of water. I'm trying to drink more healthy, but I've been drinking a lot of soda lately, so. Yeah guys, check out the burger joint, Montrose Boulevard. Hey, stop.